I need help. Please, somebody help me.
Mr. Cassidy, I'm sorry for the delay. I'm ready to take you to the house.
The Wilson? Sounds like a made-up name if you ask me.
Wait a minute.
Nolan Cassidy is down. Good work, 47. Janus awaits your attention.
No, man. I'm trying to stop.
Well. Okay.
The actions of the first constant catch up with him. Death feels like an easy way out for a man like Janus. Still.
We are close now, gentlemen. Both targets are dead. The first annual gathering of the Ark Society. That rings a bell. If Janus was its founder, perhaps he's still attending these gatherings, 47. This could be valuable information indeed. Janus is apparently engaged in a civil lawsuit with another resident of Whittleton Creek. James Batty, the plaintiff, wants Janus to stop his annual landing of a helicopter near the local creek. Batty claims it interrupts the nesting birds and a species of frog that has been declared endangered. Must be a very important trip, given his poor health. A cigar box with a few cigars and a note inside. Well, this is very interesting. The note indicates that the box was given to Janus by the Constant